Having a good time, bro.
Yeah. Subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss an update from Nick Zeek.
Hey guys, welcome to another video of Nick Zeek. Today is very exciting as we are going to check out the all-new Mercedes Benz E220d, one of India's most popular luxury sedans. It's the highest selling model in the E class. It's a very beautiful looking car and gives us an idea of ultimate road presence at the very first glance. Besides its long wheelbase and stylish alloys, I love the front part, especially its grille and the mighty logo. Wow, what a giant luxury piece of art. Looking into the wheels, it's got 5-spoke 17-inch alloy wheels that look very sexy. Here are its LED tail lamps and we also see its very large boot that is 540 liters. I can no longer wait to drive this giant luxury machine, so let's roll. Now we get into the cabin to experience its fabulous comfort and ultimate performance. While I adjust my seat, you can check out the rear cabin, which has 2 AC vents in the middle and 2 vents inside the B pillar. Middle seat becomes armrest when not in use. The two-tone interior with leather upholstery looks extremely contemporary. It's also got sun blinds and I also love the cushioned headrest. There is a panoramic sunroof with controls in the rear doors. The front cabin also looks extremely rich and high profile.
When I press the drive, the brake comes out a little bit. That tells me that we are ready.
Now, let's hit the accelerator. Oh, let me adjust the IRVM first. Perfectly electrochromic. I'll take it through the nice roads to test its power to some extent and then I'm gonna test this in the off-roads where we will see its suspension, ground clearance and torque. In the hot Nagpur climate, having 6 AC vents just for the front cabin and 4 AC vents in the rear cabin with a 3-zone climate control is one of the finest things you can get with an E-Class. Which means I get a very chill driving experience while the front passenger and rear passenger can have their own suitable climate for them. Handling is extremely superior and satisfying. Its 4-channel ABS combined with EBD, ESP and brake assist makes it an easy to drive sedan despite its high length. I'm really enjoying it even in the traffic conditions as the steering is very smooth, stability is awesome and I'm sitting very comfortably. The 2-liter diesel engine is a true performer for instant boost. It has a 400 Nm of max torque and a power of 192 bhp to make it very reliable on highways, especially when you are overtaking. Now let's take a quick look at the various variants of E-Class. It's got 3 key variants, an E200, an E220d, E350d. The one that I'm driving is the E220d and it's the most awesome one. It's not very expensive like E350d and not as lazy as the E200. It's a perfect combination of power and value for money. It gives a mileage of around 12 km/l. That's fair enough considering the luxury performance sedan. Handling around the corners at high speeds is also not a big deal. On the straight roads, you also have the power to test. In the center console, you see its 10-inch touchscreen infotainment display with TPMS. Oh, it's a flipping rear reading lamp with chrome garnish. Quite a nice attention to detail. Steering is tilt and telescopic adjustable. It has music call and MID controls with some innovative scrollers on it. Cruise controls are on a separate lever below the headlamp controls. Now let's take a quick look at its rivals and their comparison. Top rivals are BMW 520d, Audi A6, there is also a rival from Volvo that is S90. Now I am leaving the main road and entering an industrial area to experience a congested city drive. Another reason why I am enjoying this mode drive at both low and high speeds is its 9G electronic automatic transmission that is so smooth and quick, I am never getting to feel the gear shifts at all. It also has the pedal shifter behind the steering wheel for quick access during a manual torque generation. Here starts a bad road condition where we will experience its suspension. Let's see from the outside how it drives and how it looks when running. Wow, how lovely it looks in the black color. Its road presence is outstanding and it's clearly a head turner. Notice the dual silencers behind with chrome touch. It's a rear wheel drive and has a very good traction control also for any road conditions. It has front and rear parking sensor with 360 degree camera for real time park convenience. Additionally, it also has a park pilot to automatically park the vehicle in perpendicular and parallel parking without needing our steering and acceleration control. For safety, it has 7 airbags and it has scored 96 out of 100 points in Euro NCAP safety tests. Hence, overall, it has a 5 star safety rating. Another awesome feature in the Mercedes-Benz is its music system, and this E220d has got a Burmester surround system with 13 speakers and 9 channel amplifier. It is capable of giving you a club-like music experience. Besides the leather upholstery seats, it has also got a leather-wrapped steering wheel, making it a complete premium car from all around. Obviously, it also has the basic electronic features, including engine immobilizer, speed sensing door auto lock, and keyless entry in all 4 doors. I remember the recent controversial comment by Mercedes for BMW on BMW's 100th anniversary, where it reminded the world that Mercedes is still 30 years older than BMW, being 130 years old in total. For those who do not know, Mercedes is the inventor of automobile and has given the first engine-powered car in human history. What's new about the 2019 Mercedes-Benz E-Class is the all-aluminium engine made in India, which is 17% lighter and it burns 13% lesser fuel than its previous generation. Its 9G Tronic gearbox offers 4 driving modes, Eco, Comfort, Sport and Sport Plus. To make the drive a little more fun, the Sport and Sport Plus mode offer better gear shifts later in the engine RPM range. And also they lower the suspension by 15mm and increase steering precision. No wonder the car is ready for fun as well. Now we have come to the real off-road spot that has no road for a car like this and has rocks and sand all around. Let's see how this giant luxury machine performs here. Okay, the low speed torque is doing really well and quite smooth, surprisingly. I'm not very used to being so comfortable in such roads, and that's what makes me feel that I'm finally driving an all-rounder car. This is probably also the reason why Mercedes is so addictive. Even the rocky path is not making me lose my confidence on this car. Oh, I never drive so calmly even in an SUV on such roads. It also has heel hold if you climb in such situations or in the city. By the way, my sitting comfort is totally unaffected thanks to its electric lumbar support in the driving seat. I'm also happy that I adjusted the seat well to suit me, as its 6-way power adjustable seat allowed me to. You can clearly see the path ahead, how rough it is. This is the terrain where most Mercedes owners wouldn't drive often. However, for those who want to know its ability, this video will help. In this video, you may not realize the hot climate out there. However, let me tell you, it is a very hot, sunny Nagpur day with nearly 46 degree temperature outside. We don't feel it inside the Benz since we are super chilled in it. See, the front vents are faced towards me to make me so comfy. Oh god, I'm having such a great fun driving this car. It's superb and I'm loving the twists and turns. I wish I can drive it forever and never stop. Needless to say, but it also has many automatic features like the rain sensing wipers, automatic LED headlamps and follow me headlamps. Now leaving the off-road path and getting back on better roads. Let me also show you some features with the infotainment and the center console. With its 10-inch touchscreen display, it has a mouse in the center console to operate as a trackpad and control all features smoothly and relaxingly. It gets Bluetooth connectivity for smartphones to play music and connect calls in the car speakers. Also gets USB and aux ports. Additionally, there is Apple CarPlay and Android Auto as well. It can also show you tire pressure monitoring system here. Cabin also gets a multicolor ambient lighting with 64 color shades to choose from. It's truly a lounge on wheels. Now I seriously don't want to leave this car and end this test drive, because it's gonna be very disappointing to drive any other vehicle, even if it's my Creta. Okay, here's the sun visor with vanity mirror and LED light. The same is in the passenger side as well. Noticing the height of sitting in this car, it just doesn't feel like a sedan. It's such a high commanding position like an SUV. Usually sitting in a sedan makes you feel low, but not in this ultra luxury sedan. Oh, this turning radius is so nice and smooth. I can even turn it in high speeds and it wouldn't let me down there either. It's butter smooth and relaxing to drive. Still so much in my control. I really find it hard to describe well in words. You have to drive it to actually know. I'm going to share 3 more Mercedes cars in the upcoming videos, so remember to subscribe to my channel with the bell icon. Now as we are getting back towards the better roads, let me sit in the back seat to experience the finest comfort and true luxury ownership. Let me pull over here.
Oh gosh, this is quite comfortable out here.
The armrest here is quite large. Here we have the electric controls to adjust the back seat. It's currently in a reclined position and I feel so relaxed with this soft cushiony headrest. I mistakenly closed the door so loud. It actually has auto closing doors with servo motors. Just softly bring the door to the closing area, it will go to the lock position itself and very smoothly. Wow, the car has speeded up so quickly and I'm still very relaxed back here. That's the level of a Mercedes Benz. Look at the huge leg space here. No wonder why Spending Money is giving so much value to its customers with an E220d. It's got the highest wheelbase in its segment. That's what shows up at the back seat straight away. Here we have the electric sun blinds that operate alongside power window controls. Quite easy but very useful. As I'm surrounded with comfort here in the back seat, I don't feel like doing anything. I just want to take a nap on this headrest pillow. Totally admirable. It's a dream for most of us that we never want to come out of. Now you see it's taking a sharp U-turn, but I don't have to move an inch from my seat. That's the magic of its superior suspension system. I can guarantee that driving it in long journeys or being chauffeured in the long trips will be a no tiring experience. I'm soon going to be driving it in a long trip. As we come back to the pavilion to end the test drive, I concluded with a summary. The E220d has awesomeness, power, luxury, safety, automations, beauty, strength, comfort and whatnot. If you can afford it, just get this car and you'll never regret buying a Benz. It's also getting a wireless charger in the new variant in the coming weeks. If you like this video, please remember to like it and tell me in the comments what's your favorite part of this video or your favorite feature in this E220d. Also join me on social media, links are in the description. Until next video, goodbye and drive safe.